Okay, Johnny Wonder here with PGA champion Phil Mickelson. Okay, I'm a gearhead, I'm a Phil Mickelson head. You're a tinker. 2006, you put two drivers in the bag. 2006 is when you went to the 64 degree wedge. I think that's when it actually went into play. The Apex U-Dub, like you'll try anything. Talk to me about tinkering, your method about it, and what you enjoy about it.
Well, we're only allowed to have 14 clubs, so I'm always looking for areas to fill in certain gaps and hit certain shots that I want to hit. And it varies from course to course, tournament to tournament. That UW club is going to be an exceptional club for me because it gives me a consistent apex and a consistent spin rate with different lies.
Right.
That hybrids haven't given me, and the ability out of the rough and to control the flight, bring it down, that fairway woods don't offer me. So. The versatility of that club at the 250-yard range for me is a big thing because I like to have my wedges and irons a little bit tighter gap, and because of that, I need a club in the 250 area that's more versatile so that I can have an additional wedge in the back.
And that bleeds into that stronger 4-iron that you have into the 5-iron, so the whole bag kind of meshes together. So when you actually get an idea, like when you put UW or you tried it for the first time, it's I think at Torrey, you're playing a practice round with Akshay. Saw it, put it down, and I could see the brain start to work. So when you get moments like that, how fast do you want to react? Do you want it built up right away, or how does that work?
I certainly want to try it, but what's interesting is that I've not been high on hybrids because I haven't had success with them over the years. I've tried them, I just haven't had the performance that I'm looking for. But the UW looked a little bit different, a little bit unique, right, in that sense. And the relief on the bottom, I knew it was going to be great performing out of the rough. But the question was for me, was it going to perform well out of the fairway first cutting off a tee? Because you start changing the area of contact on the face relative to the center of gravity. A lot of times with those hybrids and fairway woods, you get different spin rates, different launch angles, and so forth. The consistency of the launch and the spin of this club is what impressed me, and it feels so easy to hit now, and the misses are minuscule.
This could go on for an hour and a half, I'm just going to say it right now. Phil Mickelson, Johnny Wonder, any more information on his bag, anybody else's bag, go to the World of Wonder website, callawaygolf.com. It's been a great year. It's good to see you, my friend. And we're out of here.